did that, guys. So these are the two pieces that we got out on that video that we're gonna have to cut. You see it has some yellow banding and this one has some banding, but let's see what we have inside. Come. Let's put it on the saw. I think I'm gonna cut this guy like this way, the long way. See what we find. Or wait, no, let's cut it the round way. It's tough. Well, long way. All right. And saw. Stick it up. Close it after it. And this one, I'm gonna take just a thin slice out of this guy. These are nice Coyamitos. Okay. Ready up. Let's close it. Yup. Let's see. All right, guys, so they're done. Let's see what we found. Ready? Okay. All right, this is pretty cool. Let's take it out. Look at this guy. We're gonna, it was a really nice cut the long way. Let's see the one that we cut the round way. Okay, it's upside down. So it means that it's gonna be really good. Yeah, it's cool. Look at these guys. Yeah. So here's the ones cleaned up. They're pretty amazing. All right, you didn't expect that this was going to be inside. Let's give them the final polish. Yeah.